Aloha and welcome. Thank you for being with us. I'm so heart-filled and heart-warmed to be able to share our sound journey with you today. I'm here with some amazing magical light beings whom I just love being with and sharing healing medicine of sound and vibration with. And we invite you to set an intention, of course, but also recognize the equinox. It's a time of balance, and it's a time when we can amplify our own inner balance and see how we can contribute to the increase in harmony and balance and equality on planet Earth, which, as you know, is in a state of transformation right now. And we're all surfing waves of change right now, and I'm so glad to be able to add to the balance and the grounding with these beautiful sound instruments that we're going to share with you today. The equinox is the time of year when the length of day and night is equal. That's where the equinox comes from, the equality of everything, the balance. So thank you for joining us on this beautiful equinox day, and I'm going to hand it over to David to tell us a little bit more about the sound journey.
The winds of change are here. What a perfect day to glide into the new season. What a perfect opportunity to let the gongs help bring us there. We're so lucky enough to be able to do this gong for us through the ethers, and it's a moment to sink into this time today in this equinox and let the gongs release what needs to be released from the past season, and to listen to what it brings in for the new season. We have a few different light warrioress beings here to help do that for us. There's, I don't know, a lot of gongs here, and each gong is going to have a different sound. It's going to affect us all differently. See which one chimes with you. Listen deeply. You can watch. You can lie down. Close your eyes. If you had headphones or speakers, it's going to help enhance the subtleties that the gongs are bringing. And relax, let it all come to you, and we will help bring you back into your new state of being, into the new season, when we return. And we'll be starting with some bowls, and then we'll be playing the gongs, rogue, and we are ready to begin.
Thank you. Thank you.
Summer's over. Fall is near. Show your colors and shed them dear. Walk down your path. Keep it close to heart. What the gongs brought you is for you and your heart. Thank you for listening and joining us today. And thank you again. And we'll play another day.